It doesn't feel right, as head of state, to do nothing.
It is exactly right.
Is it? But surely doing nothing is no job at all.
To do nothing is the hardest job of all, and it will take every ounce of energy that you have. To be impartial is not natural, not human. People will always want you to smile or agree or frown, and the minute you do, you will have declared a position, a point of view, and that is the one thing as sovereign that you are not entitled to do. The less you do, the less you say or agree or smile,
or think or feel or breathe or exist,
the better.